The popularity of PC gaming post-Doom, there was no shortage of 3D titles. Magic Carpet was an interesting attempt at transplanting Bullfrog's earlier God Game formula into a first-person perspective. Hugely impressive from a technical perspective, although its gameplay was slightly lacking, and it was otherwise overshadowed by more conventional games of the era. Descent was